Hey Jake with B&H. If you're an aspiring content creator posting to YouTube, Instagram, or TikTok, and you want to step up your production game, then grab a pen and paper. Because today, we're teaching you how to capture high quality content with Sony's extremely popular ZV-1. Now, when I did my hands-on review last year, it was clear from the moment I turned this thing on, this was made for fast and easy content creation. It is jam-packed with high quality features that really couldn't be easier to use for first-time users. If you're vlogging on YouTube, making a cake on IGTV, or providing makeup tutorials on TikTok, the Sony ZV-1 will provide you with the confidence and control to take your content to the next level. Now, to capture high quality video content of any kind, you need these four essentials: a camera, a lens, a microphone, and a tripod. The ZV-1 has all four, as long as you purchase their vlogger accessory kit, which I strongly urge that you do. But in order to create high quality content successfully, you need a few more specific features, like reliable stabilization, fast and precise autofocus, a flip-out LCD for composition, and an ND filter for exposure control. The beauty of the ZV-1 is that it has all these features and then some built in at a price point that is under $1,000. But what exactly are these features and how can you take advantage of them to enhance your content creation? Follow along with me as we go through this camera's feature set together one at a time. So by the end of this video, you'll be ready to start capturing your content with your new ZV-1. Let's start with the four essentials. Camera. The ZV-1 uses a 20 megapixel 1-inch CMOS sensor that can record 4K video up to 30 frames per second at 100 megabits per second. So right off the jump, this camera gives you confidence that your video will be high quality. Crisp 4K video is pretty much the standard on platforms like YouTube these days. Plus, it gives you extra room to do punch-ins for fun edits, and you won't lose too much resolution. Now, side note, when you shoot in 4K, the camera will crop in ever so slightly on the sensor, affecting your field of view, but you're still getting the highest amount of resolution. However, if you choose to shoot in HD, then you will get the full width of the sensor, which is great if you're exclusively posting to social media platforms like Instagram and TikTok, as they only accept an HD file. It's great to have both options, but I would argue the increase in quality from HD to 4K is well worth the slight crop. However, you can shoot up to 120 frames per second in full HD, which can then be slowed down using an editing software in post-production. If you want slow-mo right out of the camera, then you can use high frame rate mode, which I'll touch on a little later. The ZV-1 also features a brand new color science that provides natural-looking skin tones in camera, which is crucial for any kind of YouTuber because it gives you that much more confidence that you're gonna look your best. Lens. The ZV-1 has a built-in zoom lens that will fold up into itself when not in use, which is ideal for portability when traveling because A, it keeps it compact, weighing in at only 294 grams with the battery and memory card, and measures 415 by 236 by 1.71 inches. And B, you never have to worry about changing lenses. You pull it out of your pocket and you're ready to go. The zoom lens is a high-quality Zeiss 24-70mm, which is a 35mm equivalent on a 1-inch sensor. This is the perfect versatile focal length for vloggers because the 24mm field of view is so wide, you can compose your face in a frame at a comfortable distance from the lens while still keeping a large portion of the background in the frame. If you need to zoom in all the way into 70mm for a close-up detail, you can do that just as easily by pulling on the zoom trigger. The zoom lens has what is called a variable aperture of f1.8 to 2.8, depending on your focal length. This is great for content creators because you can use this in low light situations and the lens will still let in a good amount of light. It will also help defocus your background very nicely. So if you're talking to the camera, your face will be sharp while the background is blurry. This type of composition is the bread and butter for any content creator. The ZV-1's versatile zoom and aperture make it easy to do. Audio. 50% of your video is audio. If the audience cannot understand what you're saying, then they're not gonna, you know, pay attention or really care. That's why Sony put in a 3-capsule front-facing mic on the top of the ZV-1, giving you confidence that your viewers will hear every word you are saying while talking directly to the camera. This is quite unique. Most cameras have terrible built-in audio quality, but Sony really listened to their users' requests and put some high-quality mics into this camera, and it's something you just have to hear.
Okay, so now you're listening to the audio from the built-in 3-capsule directional microphone built into the top of the ZV-1. I am indoors in a relatively soundproof studio, so let's go ahead and head outside and hear what it sounds like out there. Okay, now you're listening to the built-in audio quality of the ZV-1 using only the built-in 3-capsule directional microphone. I'm on the High Line here on the west side of New York. A lot of sounds, a lot of wind, a lot of people, a lot of building, AC hums, and I think it should be doing a pretty good job of isolating my voice. As I said, phenomenal quality for a built-in microphone on a camera. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. I think it sounds pretty darn good.
Now be sure to adjust the audio levels in the menu and then do a simple test at your normal speaking voice to see where the levels are and then adjust accordingly. You typically want your levels to be peaking at around negative 12 dB. Now, Sony does include a dead cat, aka a windscreen, that can attach via the cold shoe so you can protect the mic from distortion of the wind. If you're shooting outside, make sure you leave that windscreen on the mic the whole time that you're shooting.
I'm at the top of the rock with the Sony ZV-1.
There's also a 3.5mm mic input to use an external mic, which means that as you grow your skill set, you can purchase and then attach a more advanced microphone. Tripod. I highly recommend purchasing the Vlogger Accessory Mini Tripod. As mentioned, a tripod is essential for high quality video capture, and this one connects very easily to your camera via Bluetooth, providing wireless record and zoom control. When attached to the camera via the quarter 20 mount, this tripod provides you with a locked off shot that you can place on any flat surface and then angle it to fit your composition, which is perfect for fitness instructors, makeup tutorials, or daily vlogs. The mini tripod will also provide a much more ergonomic handheld shooting experience for traveling vloggers. I used it the entire time I was reviewing the ZV-1 last year, and it made everything easier. A mini tripod is a must-have for any type of content creator. Okay, so we covered the essentials. Now let's talk about the content creator-specific features of the ZV-1. Let's start with the first flip-out LCD that Sony ever put into a mirrorless camera. This was a game changer when I first reviewed it last year, and it continues to be just as vital now. The flip-out screen gives the creator tremendous confidence because you can see your composition in real time rather than having to guess what your background and foreground look like. But make sure you practice getting used to looking at the lens while talking. You don't want to be caught peeping the LCD every 5 seconds because it will distract your audience and disengage them from your video. If you shoot outside, you can get around this by wearing your best looking sunglasses and they'll never be the wiser. But seriously, the flip out LCD is your best friend. You should utilize it to check your framing before ever hitting the record button. The ZV-1 comes equipped with Sony's incredibly fast autofocus, featuring IAF. This will immediately lock onto your face and eyeball and then continuously track you across the sensor. Even if you leave the frame and then re-enter it, it will find you immediately and lock on again. This advanced tech provides you with even more confidence that your face will always be in sharp focus while vlogging, dancing, or cooking. There's also a very helpful feature that allows you to control your depth of field. Normally, you would adjust the aperture on the lens and then compensate with ISO or add an ND filter. But with a simple touch of a button, the ZV-1 will do all that work for you, and it's called the defocus button. You can find it on the camera body as well as on Sony's mini tripod. With a single touch, you can blur the background to focus your viewer's attention on you. If you need even more hands-free control and confidence for, say, a product review, Sony has you covered there as well. Go into the menu and select Product Showcase Mode. This will tell the camera to focus on an object when you place it in front of your face, giving you more control over where the camera is focusing. This is perfect for that makeup artist showing off her latest palette, or the baker showing off that cupcake they just frosted. Content creators, especially vloggers, are always on the go. They're either walking, running, or skating somewhere. And that means they need image stabilization that can hold up to all their crazy adventures. Luckily, the ZV-1 has Sony SteadyShot that will stabilize your footage in camera, giving you the confidence that your footage will be smooth. There are two kinds. First is active, where the camera and lens work together to stabilize the footage. However, this will crop your field of view, affecting your composition, so it's not ideal for vlogging. You can switch to standard stabilization, which I'd recommend, which is just the lens stabilization, but it will still do a pretty darn good job of stabilizing shaky footage while keeping that sought-after wide field of view. Just take a look at the differences of each. Unlike most DSLR and mirrorless cameras, the ZV-1 has no recording time limit, which means you can record for as long as the memory card or battery can last. This will give you confidence when you record your 45-minute yoga routine or your best red velvet cake recipe in real time without having to stop. The reusable batteries will last you anywhere between 60 and 90 minutes on a full charge, depending on your usage. However, there is a USB micro input that, when used with the USB cable, will let you power the camera indefinitely. So if you're a Twitch streamer, this will give you confidence to stream for long periods of time without the camera shutting itself off. The ZV-1 has a crucial built-in ND filter that you can turn on and off, which is huge because normally you have to buy these separately, but the ZV-1 has it built-in already. For those who don't know, ND filters are like putting a pair of sunglasses on your camera. They're used constantly by professionals when shooting video outdoors because it is the only way to control exposure without affecting your depth of field. So anytime you're outdoors in the bright sunlight, go into the menu and turn this ND filter on, and you will see the brightness on the LCD darken, giving you confidence that you're exposing correctly. It is very simple, yet so vital to achieving correct exposure shooting outdoors.
Okay, since the ND filter completely off, I am completely overexposed and blown out. This is unusable footage, but you turn on the built-in ND filter and boom, exposed properly, controls the highlights. This is footage that you can actually use and looks so much better. ND filter is so crucial when shooting outside.
Sony has also implemented a new face priority auto exposure function that will prioritize the exposure of your face, giving you confidence that your skin will always be exposed properly.
In the shade, perfectly exposed, and now I step into the sun. Boom, good exposure, back into the shade. Boom. Boom.
Okay, back to high frame rate mode. This is cool. The ZV-1 gives three high frame rate options of 240, 480, and 960 frames per second, which is incredibly slow. The trade-off is it records at a much lower resolution, but under sunny circumstances, you can capture some really cool stuff. And it all happens in camera, so you can watch the slow-mo version in playback mode. Plus, there's an end trigger record option, which will give more control over your slow motion recording, because in this mode, the camera will start recording, but once you hit the record button, it tells the camera to save the previous 10 to 30 seconds before you would hit the record button. This type of specific feature provides users with the confidence that you won't miss a moment. Adding slow motion to your vlogs or tutorials is a great way to add more energy and excitement to your story, and the ZV-1 makes it so easy. The ZV-1 also gives you access to Sony's picture profiles, including their famous S-Log 2. Simply put, log is a flattened gamma curve that gives the image more dynamic range. You can take this file and make more aggressive color grading choices in editing while still retaining highlight and shadow details, which are always the dead giveaways of amateur-looking footage. You don't have to use it, but it's great to have because it will give you advanced control over the look of your video if you want it. Now, I love that they include this feature because it just proves that the ZV-1 is a camera that you can really grow into. There is also micro HDMI output on the side that gives you more control over your video quality. By outputting your video signal via the micro HDMI port into an external recorder, you will increase your chroma subsampling from 420 to 422. If you pair that with the S-Log 2, you'll have way more dynamic range and color accuracy in your video than if you just recorded in the camera. This is important to note because not only is the ZV-1 ready to work out of the box, but it's also relatively future-proof. Now, I know most social media platforms use vertical video, and if you need to record vertical video for your next Instagram reel or TikTok, the ZV-1 has made that incredibly easy to do. Simply rotate your camera vertically, the mini tripod will bend to make this recording easy on your hands, hit record and start your video. When you're done, wirelessly transfer the video to your smartphone using Sony's Imaging Edge mobile app. The app will recognize the metadata from the camera's vertical orientation and will then display it properly. Save the vertical video to your phone and then upload your vertical video to your favorite social media platform. Within seconds, you have high quality vertical content on your social media. In summation, the jam-packed feature set combined with the compact size make the Sony ZV-1 hard to pass up for those looking to step up their content creation game, and the ease of use makes the barriers to entry obsolete. Out of the box, the Sony ZV-1 makes shooting high-quality video and audio super easy, but Sony was nice enough to leave you with enough room to grow thanks to those picture profile options, HDMI output, and external mic input options. There's no doubt that if you pick up this camera and start taking advantage of all the features we discussed today, you'll be producing high-quality content in no time. So, did we leave anything out? Will the Sony ZV-1 upgrade your content creation? Let me know in the comments below. I'm Jake with B&H. Just keep rolling.
I lived in New York City for almost 10 years, and I finally made it to the top of the Rock.